Now with our top story, it's been developing all morning. Been a very busy and chaotic morning in front of the federal courthouse in Sacramento. Thousands from the Hmong community are demanding freedom for General Vang Pao and others accused of plotting to overthrow the government of Laos. Inside, a medical emergency disrupt the hearing. KCRA3's Tom Duhane joins us live from outside the courthouse with more. And Tom, what happened?
Well, it's been an eventful day inside and outside the courthouse. Outside, we'll show you here live what's going on. Perhaps the largest demonstration so far in downtown Sacramento around the federal building. We have a few thousand members of the Hmong community from all over California, especially Fresno here, protesting on behalf of General Vang Pao outside. Inside, as you mentioned, the bail hearing for the Laotian 11 got underway, interrupted by a medical emergency. The hearing began with 10 of the 11 Laotian conspiracy defendants sitting in the jury box, including General Vang Pao and Harrison Jack of Woodland. One defendant was missing. He was in the hospital for a possible stroke. Then during the proceeding, another defendant, Sang Vu, collapsed to the floor. U.S. Marshals and court staff called 911 and began giving him oxygen. Vu is from Fresno. His attorney said his client had a stroke 3 weeks ago. Outside, another day of loud protest and speeches. The crowd estimated at over 3,000 people marched around the federal building with signs mostly demanding that Hmong hero General Vang Pao be freed.
That's what we was wishing for, and we give that to God, and hopefully he could release and they could give him a bail so he could go home with us.
By the way, the condition of Sang Vu, the man who had to be taken out of the courthouse this morning, is unknown at this time. A new bail hearing now is underway with a second judge who stepped in, more familiar with a number of the complicated issues. The basic question before the court is, can any of these 11 defendants be let go on bail? Are they a threat to the community, or are they a flight risk to leave the United States? We're told that bail hearing is getting underway, could be rather long, could last most of the day. Don't know if a decision will be made or not, but these folks are vowing to come back until the general, their Hmong hero, is finally released. Reporting live in downtown Sacramento, I'm Tom Duhane. Back to you, Walt.
All right, Tom, thank you. A big crowd down there, and Tom mentioned 3,000 people. We've got some pictures here from Live Copter 3 HD. Tom estimating the crowd at about 3,000. It is an incredible sight if you've driven around the downtown area, not just today, but certainly yesterday morning. There was a large ring of people, a mass of humanity, which completely had encircled the federal building, and they were going around with posters and signs. And again, we anticipated a big crowd today, and the Hmong community has certainly turned out, not only from greater Sacramento, but down to Fresno as well.